Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Here I want to introduce myself. My name is Douglasan. I am from Universitas 11 Maret Surakarta, Department of Agricultural Communication and Extension. Here I want to present my paper about empowerment of mushroom business groups through identifying the composition of Japiku mushroom chips in Gunung Manis Village. The author of this paper are me, Douglasan, Agus Yaningrum, Intan Yuli Nurhasanah, Muhammad Rizal Qaddafi, Zelsa Naputo Kalbua, and Eksa Rusdiana. The identification of this paper is the oyster mushroom is one of the mushroom that is often cultivated by Indonesian society because it is edible and has high nutrition, easy to process and also affordable. One way to use oyster mushroom is by processing it into food product. Oyster mushroom processing carried out by Mushroom Business Group or KUPG Gunung Manis is in the form of mushroom chips. And the aims of this community empowerment is to know the ideal composition of the mushroom chips, then to determine the selling price of mushroom chips. And the method of this community empowerment is participatory rural appraisal, which focus on the participation of mushroom business group or KUPG Gunung Manis members. And steps of the activity are first identify the raw material of price so we can know the price of the material that used for make mushroom chips, and then processing mushroom chips. The processing with the evaluation from the last mushroom chips before the program, and we compare after the program, and then package mushroom chips with the interest packaging. So this packaging is very important to interest the consumer, and then determining the price of mushroom chips and the last comparing mushroom chips before and after program with hedonic and customer acceptance test. And the result of this community empowerment for identifying composition of mushroom chips is the result ideal and patent composition for processing of mushroom chip product by KUPG Gunung Manis or Mushroom Business Group Gunung Manis Village, and then the composition obtained from discussion and direct practice for several times in a 2-month period, and it's in the form of the composition illustration. One oyster mushroom 7 kg and then wheat flour 1.5 kg and then tapioca flour 1.5 kg, egg 0.5 kg, and garlic 0.25 kg, and last flavoring 0.2 kg. And from this composition can result for 32 pack mushroom chips with 100 grams packaging. And this is the product of the mushroom chips called Japiku. And then the price of this product is 14,000 rupiah every 100 grams. And the result shows that the composition of Japiku mushroom chips is 7 kilograms of oyster mushroom. Mushroom takes 1.5 kg of wheat flour, 1.5 kg of tapioca flour, 0.5 kg of eggs, and 0.25 kg of garlic, and last 0.2 kg of flavoring. And the price of this mushroom chip is 1400 rupiah every 100 grams. And that's all my presentation. And thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.